Hi, Nadine Briggs here, director of Simply Social Kids. In one of our previous videos, we talked about social cues and reading the room. And one of the other issues that kids struggle with a lot is conversation skills. And so each week in our social skills groups, we work on conversation skills. And on our online platform, it's at the beginning of the group where everyone's kind of logging on. That's a great opportunity to really work on that small talk. Some kids will start right out with something really important and maybe something a little bit sad. And if you don't have kind of a warm-up small talk or kind of greeting before that, it's a little off-putting. You're just kind of like, oh, I just hit me with that news. You know, so you have to kind of warm people up a little bit, and then you can talk about things that have, you know, a higher level of importance. And so they need to learn how to do that. And that's something that we practice every single week. The other thing that we see a lot is that kids have their thing that they really like to talk about. Some of them have interests that they really enjoy discussing with other people. And the thing with that is it's awesome when you find somebody else who loves it as much as you do, then you can just have at it, have that conversation, and you can both really enjoy yourself. But if there's something that you really like to talk about and the other person is not as interested in that topic, you know, our kids sometimes don't pick up on that. And they want to talk about what they want to talk about. And they don't necessarily think about whether or not the other person wants to hear it. And so sometimes that's a cue that we'll give them. Is this something that you want to say, that you want to talk about because you really want to share it? Or is it something you're talking about because you think somebody else wants to hear it? And they don't necessarily realize that. They might even be like, oh, I didn't really realize it. Not everybody loved this thing that I want to talk about. And so they'll tend to do more monologuing than dialoguing, with monologuing being they're just talking and dialoguing being that it's kind of a back and forth conversation, which is what we want them to do. So that's something that we need to cue them in on and teach them how to do that particular skill. So I hope you found this useful. If you did, hit our subscribe button and we'll see you next time.